Print email, Facebook, Twitter. More: Australian police officer dies in rafting accident near Queenstown, New Zealand. An Australian man who died during a rafting trip in New Zealand's South Island has been identified as 31-year-old Joshua Perosai of New South Wales. Mr. Perosai, a New South Wales police officer, was reportedly with five other Australians on the raft, operated by Challenge Rafting, which overturned on rapids on the Shotover River, north of Queenstown. In a statement, the company said the raft overturned about 3:45 p.m. on Saturday near the Toilet Rapids at Skipper's Canyon. The company said the rafters followed standard rescue procedures when they were pitched into the water. Mr. Perosai lost his grip on the rescue rope as the raft was being towed to a bank and he was swept through another rapid. Attempts by paramedics to resuscitate Mr. Perosai on the shore failed. Another member of the same group was injured and received treatment at a New Zealand hospital. Queenstown Rafting General Manager Luke Taylor said he and his staff were devastated by the incident. "Our hearts go out to our guests and the families of those involved in this. Both our companies wish to offer the group our sincere condolences and ongoing support," Mr. Taylor said. The company voluntarily suspended operations until further notice, and Maritime New Zealand is investigating the incident. New Zealand police confirmed Mr. Perosai's death in a statement and offered their condolences to Mr. Perosai's family and friends at this difficult time. The Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade said it was providing consular assistance to Mr. Perosai's family. NSW police said Mr. Perosai's family had asked for their privacy to be respected. Print email, Facebook, Twitter.